Oh, sorry, you just caught me enjoying a little bit of culture here in the Outhouse East Library. Outhouse East, as you know, is based on East Hill, and it's an LGBTQ+ charity that supports the community in a variety of ways, not only through their fabulous literature, but also through community projects such as our LGBTQ awareness sessions. We also have a thriving youth group. We have an amazing counselling service and loads of social events that you can come along and be a part of. Last year, Outhouse celebrated its 40th anniversary, and to mark the occasion, we had a huge party night called the Rainbow Masquerade Ball. The evening was produced and performed by the Sequence Society, which is a collection of local artists, performers, many of whom you're going to see today. with lots of really, really exciting performance work, like this one. Blimey.
Yeah. When you were here before, I couldn't look you in the eyes. You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so very special.
Relationships. I wrote it before the lockdown, but it's become even more relevant. See what you think. This is Teabags. Remind me wonder how we're even friends. Friends. And your cats and the tea bags in the sink.